Yes, I do. You open the center door of the van, my jacket should be laying there on the inside pocket of the bag.
Okay.
Whoa, hello.
Fit. I can't get both of you in frame right now.
Oh, no worries about me.
You guys are way too close. And I can't back up any further. Cool.
Oh, good to be there.
We decided
that
in order to restart the troop with no drama, we needed to restart the troop. We didn't want the iPhone part of the troop longer than you, because you and I have a problem
going on. How do you get a pudding out of the closet and
not
have it on you? 2.0, get it right.
We didn't want the iPhone part of the fire people longer, so it's automatically, I'm right here wrong. And everybody was here for the meeting, like, they had an idea. We were gonna go with a brand new name. The one that the Moon and I found. Eldred, which is Old Norse for Fire and Spirit. But everyone was dancing.
Yeah, whatever works. Whatever works. Just the one that's fired
up. Right? That's the whole point. We wanted to get back to fire. I can't get most of what she's doing all in frame because she's standing too close and she's not listening to me when I'm going back up.
If she was farther out, we'd be able to get reflections a little better.
Yeah, but she's got headphones and isn't listening to
me. Yeah. That's okay, though. It still looks good.
It does.
Well, maybe she heard us.
No, she's going to fuel bucket. She'll come back in a second.
You want a cookie?
I don't eat cookies, actually. Thanks for the opportunity.
Hold these for a minute.
That was hot. Pun intended.
Candy spills out of your fire. Yeah, I'm watching you. I got you. Nice.
Back
Nicely done, sir.